Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Good morning, everyone.
大家早上好.
Welcome to church.
欢迎来到教会.
Can I just invite all of you to stand up on your feet right now?
我现在就邀请大家一同站立.
Will you please turn to five other people, give them a big smile, and say something good is going to happen to you today?
好吧,转向身边的五个人, 然后跟他说, 今天将有好事要发生在你身上.
That's right. Turn to five other people.
对了,转向五个朋友,
put on a big smile.
然后脸带着微笑.
This is the day that the Lord has made.
这就是耶和华所定的日子.
We will rejoice and we'll be glad in it.
我们要在其中欢喜快乐.
And this is Christmas season.
这就是圣诞期间.
And this is all about Jesus.
一切都关乎耶稣.
So this morning, how many of you are ready to praise Him and to worship Him?
今天有多少人已经准备好要赞美敬拜主了呢?
So if you are, give Him a big hand right now. Come on.
如果是你的话,
give it up to Jesus.
Hallelujah!
Again I say, again I say, rejoice. with us, amen. Come on, clap your hands. As we thank you for your joy. Sing joy to the world.
Joy to the world.
Yeah.
Amen. Jesus, you're truly the reason for this season. Jesus, you're the hope of our lives. You're the strength of our hearts. Church, even as we come to worship, I want to encourage you to lift up your hands with me. Close your eyes. And let's join and sing together. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Jesus, this morning, won't you give our Lord Jesus the biggest hand clap? Give him praise.
是的，你要耶稣的话，我今早为耶稣献上最大的掌声，你来赞美他。Give
him all the glory this morning.
所有的荣耀都献上给他。Hallelujah.
You know what, church? Christmas is all about Jesus.
圣诞节关乎的就是耶稣。It's
a time where we turn our focus on Jesus.
是我们聚焦在耶稣身上。And
the Bible says that whosoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved.
圣经说凡求告主名的必要得救。There
is healing in this Christmas.
这个圣诞节你可以得医治。There's
deliverance in this Christmas.
这个圣诞你可以得释放。This
Christmas, God wants to turn our sorrow into joy. He wants to turn every mourning into dancing. All you need is to call on the name of Jesus. So wherever you are, why not let's lift our hands to the Lord? I want you to take 30 seconds, just call on the name of Jesus. And church, want you to lift your voice and pray in the Spirit. Let's lift our worship to the Lord. Lift our prayers to the throne room of God.
With God.
morning, we turn our eyes on you. We sense your presence here. And we know that in the presence of the Lord, miracles will happen. So be enthroned in our worship this morning. Let it be an open heaven. Touch each and every one of us. We give you all our worship. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. And all God's people say Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Church, won't you clap your hands? Won't you give God a shout of praise? Something good is going to happen this morning. Before you're seated, won't you turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I'm so glad to see you here this morning. Amen.
Amen.
Welcome to our 10 a.m. service. This weekend is special. It's our Christmas carnival. And we have many friends and family members joining us this morning. And we want to welcome you. So if you are here for the first time or the second time, at the count of three, won't you please stand to your feet? And church, won't you give all our friends and family members a big, big, big round of applause? So are you ready, friends? At the count of three, one, two, three. Please stand to your feet. There's so many of you.
Wow,
church, won't you give them a big, big, big round of applause? Welcome, welcome, welcome. And this morning we have our Chinese service joining us. Well, at the end of the service, don't be in a hurry to leave the hall. For all the new friends, you can proceed to 605, Hall 605. We have a VIP lounge where we have our freshly brewed coffee prepared for you. Our friendly greeters, pastors want to connect with you. So please come back again and again to join in this fellowship. Amen.
Amen.
Let's prepare our hearts to collect God's tithes and offering.
Praise the Lord. Thank you so much, Pastor Bob.
赞美主, 感谢你, 赵仁牧师。
Very good morning to everyone and welcome to our very first Christmas weekend service.
大家早上好, 欢迎大家来到我们的圣诞节,
it is truly so good to see all the new friends here joining us. One more time, church, let's give all our new friends and all our visitors a big round of applause.
好不好, welcome. 在这里我们的新朋友新访客, 热烈的拍掌, 欢迎你们来。
How many of you today are ready to give your best Christmas offering to Jesus Christ?
多少人已经预备好呢, 将最好的奉献来献上给耶稣基督了。
And as we prepare our hearts to give our offering, I want to read to you a very familiar verse that all of you should know already by heart.
那我们在预备我们的心做奉献的时候呢, 我要来提醒大家非常熟悉的一章经文,
Deuteronomy chapter 8 verse 18, and I want to read it to you from the New Living Translation version.
生命记8章18节, 我们要来看英文的这个NLT的版本。
It says, remember the Lord your God, He is the one who gives you power to be successful.
你要纪念耶和华你的神，因为得获财或者是得成功的力量是他给你的。
How many of you can say Amen?
多少人可以说Amen呢？
Church, you must remember, as we enter into the last part of this year,
那教会你要记得，当我们来到今年尾，
if you manage to become more successful this year than last year, both financially and also holistically, you must remember that it is not just because of your own cleverness or your own strength, because it is because of Jesus Christ, it is God who has given you the power to be more successful this year.
如果今年你这一整年呢, 无论是在经济或者是各方面变得更成功, 那你要记得的是呢, 这不是因为你的聪明, 你的才干, 让你得着成功, 而是因为神赐给你的力量, 你才得着成功的。
It is not by our own might. 不是靠我们自己的力量, not by our own strength,
不是靠我们自己的能力,
it is always because of Jesus Christ. Now, in short, what this verse is actually telling us is this.
简短来说呢, 这些经文告诉我们的就是,
all the power that we possess on this earth to be successful does not belong to us.
我们在这地上呢, 得着力量成功的, 不是因为我们自己得来的,
we don't even have it.
不是我们所拥有的,
it is actually a power given to us by God on loan.
其实这是神赐给我们的能力, 是他借给我们用的。
He is actually lending it to us so that you and I learn how to steward it, use it well to become successful.
他借给我们, 让我们学习好好的来使用它, 来荣耀神。
That's why it is important for us to take care and steward this power very well.
所以我们要小心的呢, 好好的做管家, 来管好他赐给我们的力量。
This Christmas, we are reminded of how God uses His power.
这个圣诞节呢, 我们就得提醒, 神怎么使用他的力量能力。
To accomplish His mission on earth, He sent Jesus Christ.
他要完成在地上的使命呢, 他差派了耶稣基督。
Not in the form of a powerful superhero.
不是以一个超人的方式赐下来的哦。
Not in the form of Superman.
不是一个超人,
but Jesus decided to come down in a form of a baby.
但是耶稣呢, 决定以婴儿的方式来到这地上,
weak and powerless,
是软弱, 是没有能力的,
and only needed to depend on God alone for the success of his mission.
他唯独要依靠神, 才可以让他的任务成功,
because Jesus knows that the power to be successful comes from God.
因为耶稣知道呢, 他要成功的力量是从神而来的。
How many of you can say amen?
多少人可以说amen呢?
You know what, church? Just 2 weeks ago, I was talking to a member.
2个星期前呢, 我在跟我的一个组员说话。
And this member has been out of jobs since June this year.
这个组员呢, 从今年6月份就已经失业到现在。
He and his wife are struggling financially.
他和他的太太呢, 在经济上非常的挣扎。
But both of them have a call of God to go to mission, so they decided next year to sign up for our mission school, which will cost them $3,000 for one individual.
但他们两个人呢, 都从神那里得着呼召呢, 想要去宣教, 所以明年呢, 我们有宣教学校嘛, 一人要3000块钱, 他们决定两个人都想要去。
They had no money.
但是他们却没有钱。
But you know, one day, as they were eating downstairs at a food court,
但是有一天呢, 他们在楼下呢, 就是在吃饭的时候,
they saw Sister Cindy, Pastor Bobby's wife, eating with two others.
就看见呢, 赵仁牧师的太太, Cindy 姐妹呢, 跟两个人一起吃饭。
And the Holy Spirit spoke to them, why don't you treat them, bless them with their dinner?
圣灵就对他说话, 好不好, 你就请他们吃饭。
Pay for their dinner.
你就还他们晚餐的钱。
You know, this person asked, Holy Spirit, you are mistaken. Sister Cindy should pay for my dinner, not I pay for her dinner.
这个人就对圣灵说, 圣灵你误会了, 是因为他还我的晚餐钱, 不是我去请他吃饭啊。
He has no power.
他根本没有能力。
Not enough money.
没有足够的钱,
but he depended on God and he trusted the Lord.
但是他却倚靠神, 他信靠神。
So he went to pay for Sister Cindy's dinner.
所以他继续还Cindy姐妹晚餐的钱哦。
It cost him $60.
花费60块钱。
That weekend he came to church.
那个周末呢, 他来到了教会。
After the service, a complete stranger came to him and told him, the Holy Spirit spoke to me to give you $6,000.
聚会结束过后呢, 有个陌生人告诉他说呢, 圣灵对我说话, 要给你6000块钱。
And it is enough to cover their school fees for next year, the mission school.
就足够付他们明年要去宣教学校的那个费用了。
We by our own strength have no power to be successful.
我们靠我们自己的能力呢, 是没有办法成功的。
Some of us have talent, but some of us, just because of crisis, we have no more power.
我们有些人有才干, 但是因为危机发生, 我们就没有能力了。
But church, as we end this year,
但是当我们结束这一年呢, 教会,
let's depend more on God.
好不好, 我们更多的来依靠神。
And he will give you the power to be more successful in 2024.
他就要赐给你能力, 在2024年要更加的成功。
By giving our best to Jesus Christ.
好不好, 我们把最好的献上给耶稣基督。
And all the people say,
所有神的百姓说,
amen. Amen. Are you ready to give your best Christmas offering?
已经预备, come on, give God a big hand. Hallelujah. 为主而列的拍掌。
On your screen, there is a QR code that you can use your bank application to give your offering using PayNow or PayLah method.
在荧幕上呢, 有这个二维码, 你可以透过你的手机应用程式, 透过 PayNow 或 PayLah 的方式来做奉献。
You can also give using your credit cards.
也是可以透过信用卡。
But if you want to give via cash, you can lift up your hands right now. The ushers will pass one offering envelope to you.
如果是要透过现金来做奉献的话呢, 那你需要奉献信封,
我们的交代可以传一个给你。 The best method to give to Jesus Christ is always with a big white smile.
最好的奉献方式呢，就是要带着最大的微笑来做奉献。
So let us pray.
好不好？我们来祷告。
Father, we want to thank you for this beautiful occasion to give back to you.
亲爱的天父，我们为这美好的机会来感谢你，我们可以来做奉献。
Lord, if this year has been successful for us, we give you the glory.
如果我们今年成功呢，我们要将荣耀献上给你。
But if we have yet to experience success,
但是如果我们还没有经历这成功，
teach us to always trust in you.
求你教导我们时时的来信靠你。
To depend on you.
要来依靠你。
And this offering, let it be a symbol of our trust to you, towards you.
而这个奉献要象征了我们对你的信靠跟信赖。
Honor our giving.
求你来尊荣我们的奉献。
Bless us in 2024.
在2024年求你来祝福我们。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣的名我们求。
Amen.
Amen.
Are you ready to give?
已经预备好做奉献了吗？
Ushers, you can right now pass the offering bucket along the aisles.
招待请服侍大家。
And once again, City Harvest Church, thank you so much for your giving.
再一次城市丰收教会非常感谢大家的奉献。
I pray that in 2024, you will become more successful.
祷告在2024年呢，你可以更加的成功。
God bless you. Thank you so much for your giving.
非常感谢大家的奉献。
Thank you.
感谢你。
Hi church, a big hello and welcome to our Christmas Carnival weekend.
弟兄姐妹们，大家好，欢迎来到我们的圣诞节周末。
There's lots to play and lots to eat, so you can have a wonderful time of fun and fellowship in church today.
那你们可以呢来到这里呢来享受来尽情享乐，然后享受与彼此团契的美好时光。
So you can come down to the carnival after the service. It is happening at level 6 and level 3.
那聚会结束过后呢，你可以来去到三楼和六楼去体验一下。
The carnival is open today until 3 p.m. and carnival coupons are available for your purchase here outside Hall 606 Theater and Level 3 Concourse.
那是的，我们的嘉年华呢，今天将开放到下午3点钟。如果有需要代金券的话，你可以到606厅外或是三楼购买。
Alright, and how many of you can sense Christmas is already in the air, yes? Alright, if you haven't finished your Christmas shopping, I've got good news. Because the Ink Room Bookstore is spreading holiday cheer with a Christmas promotion. Now listen, okay? If you spend $20 or more, you can enjoy a discount of 15%. And if you go all out with your shopping today, alright, and you spend $80 or more, the discount goes up to 20%. Wow!
Wow, 对的，圣诞节绝对是大家送礼物的好时期。那我们文字磨坊将举办一个圣诞促销，凡消费20元以上的能享有15%的折扣。那消费80元以上的呢，折扣将高达20%。
If you have a cell group member who's getting water baptized next weekend, you'll also be happy to know that the TRR bookstore is selling water baptism gift packs.
那如果下个周末你有小组员要受礼的话，你可以到文字磨坊去购买我们的洗礼礼包。That's
right. So head over to the TRR bookstore located at Hall 605 or outside Hall 603, or you can visit them online at theinkroom.com.sg and enjoy the discounts today.
是的，在聚会结束过后，你可以到603厅、605厅外的实体店或浏览我们的网站，就能享有促销了。
Next, we'll be having our water baptism services next weekend here at Hall 605. If you know, that's right. All right. How many of you are getting water baptized next weekend? Lift up your hands.
All
right, church, let's give them a big, big
hand.
A big congratulations.
All right.
If you know of someone getting water baptized, do come down and cheer them on because it's such a significant milestone for them.
那对了，如果你有亲友呢将要受洗，不要忘了来支持他们。
And last of all, our beautiful candlelight services is also happening next Friday, 8 p.m., Saturday, 2 p.m. and 5 p.m., and Sunday at 10 a.m. The Saturday, 5 p.m. and Sunday, 10 a.m. services will be bilingual.
那最后我们将在下个礼拜五晚上8点，礼拜六下午2点和5点，还有礼拜天进行我们的烛光崇拜。请注意，礼拜六5点和礼拜天10点将会以双语进行。
So make sure to invite your family members and friends to come together to celebrate Christmas as a church. Help me turn to your neighbors and say, see you for our candlelight services.
好，转向身旁的人，告诉他我们烛光聚会见。
Amen.
Thank you, Jubilene and May. Well, praise God, I really like Pastor Ari's offering challenge today.
赞美主，我今天真的是受到贤光牧师
I think after this weekend, everybody wants to buy Pastor Bobby and Sister Cindy dinner. But jokes aside, today we have a special treat for all of you. Now, Nathania and her family have been attending City Harvest Church and in my division since 2010, when she was just 12 years old.
王海清跟他的家人呢，从2010年呢就跟他家人一直在我的牧区，在城市牧教会当中哦。
Now in the following year, she won the top prize in our Emerge Talent Time, and also in 2016, she did an amazing duet together with her dad, you know, during Father's Day weekend service.
而在2011年呢，他也赢得了脱颖而出才艺表演的冠军。 2016年，他也跟他的爸爸呢，在父亲节为我们做了特别的表演。
God has blessed her tremendously in the marketplace. She has been featured, interviewed by the Straits Times, Business Times, Vogue Singapore, Her World Magazine, and many other agencies.
神也在职场呢，大大的祝福她。她也出现在《海峡时报》啊，《财经时报》各报章报道、杂志当中。哎。But
most impressively, she became the first Singaporean to take on the role of happening in a world-famous musical Les Miserables on the London's West End.
而更棒的就是呢，她是第一位在伦敦西区悲惨世界音乐剧担任艾波宁角色的新加坡人。
So Nathaniel, we are so proud of you.
所以我们真的是为你感到非常的骄傲。
Now, after 5 years away from home, she's back this Christmas to stage a charity concert titled The Spirit of Giving, a musical homecoming, on the 20th of December, this coming Wednesday, 7:30 at the Esplanade Concert Hall.
那他已经离开家五年了嘛，那这个圣诞节呢，他特地回来举办了一个叫做圣诞之星的音乐会，就是这来临的星期三，12月20号哦，他要去来做一个特别的演唱会。So
all the proceeds will go towards charity. You can check out all the information and the promo code on the screen, you know, behind me. So I want to encourage all of you City Harvest, please, if you can, go and support her.
所有的款项都是做慈善的，可以你可以在这个荧幕上呢看见哥哥的资料。可以的话呢，教会鼓励你们要去支持他。
But right now she's here with us in church. She's going to sing us an amazing song.
但是现在呢，她来了教会，她要唱一首很好听的歌给我们听。
So without further ado, let's give a big warm welcome to Nathania. Oh!
热烈欢迎他上台来。
Please give a big clap, Natty Ong.
是的，最热烈的掌声给我爱情。It's
too early for you to be singing.
Oh, 太早了。I'm not used to it. Usually,
how many of you thought that she did so great?
Yeah, 她唱得很棒，很棒，对不对？太棒了。
Come. I'm a big fan of Les Miserables.
我是这个悲惨世界的大粉丝。
I've watched Les Miserables 5 times.
我看过5次哎。
Yeah, once in Singapore.
一次在新加坡。
Once in Australia.
然后在澳洲。
Twice in West End, London.
然后呢，once
in Broadway.
然后呢，在伦敦两次。
The last time I saw it in West End, I was so moved. Right at the end of the curtain call, I wanted to jump on the stage to give an altar call.
我最后一次看的时候呢，很感动，想要跳上去给呼召了。
It's a story of redemption and forgiveness.
这个是救赎跟饶恕的故事哦。
How many of you have watched Les Miserables?
你们看过吗？悲惨世界。
Yeah.
Wow.
I think it's amazing. Natty is singing all the other songs. But how many of you want her to sing some songs on Les Miserables?
Yeah? 我们请她来唱《悲惨世界》里面的歌。
And she is Ebony.
她是艾波宁耶。
Yeah, Ebony. So I learned from my lesson yesterday. I'm not going to ask you to sing a line.
Okay. 昨天学会了。
Can you sing a stanza? Can you sing a stanza?
一段一段。
Just try. Okay.
I don't even know which stanza.
Anything. Even you make it up, we don't even know.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's been a while, okay.
Okay. On my own, pretending he's beside me, all alone, I walk with him till morning. Without him, I feel his arms around me, and when I lose my way, close my eyes, and he has found me. That's it.
啊，I don't know how to preach anymore.
没办法讲到了现在。Yeah,
this is so good, right?
他唱得太好了。
We are so proud of you.
Thank
Wednesday, you. December 20th, go to Esplanade. Please support her. She's one of our own. We are so proud of Natty. Will you please give a big clap? Thank you so much. When you come back again, you sing more than one stanza for us, okay?
I don't think I got more than one in me.
We don't want all the other songs. Give us something.
Hopefully there'll be different songs in the future.
Yeah, different songs. Yeah. Praise God. Thank you. Let's give her a big hand one more time.
Yeah.
I just want to say thank you. 我要跟华文教会的弟兄姐妹说，谢谢你们来参加我们的聚会。 我知道是聚会，我们的怎么样说 combined service？
联合聚会，对，他是我的华文的补习老师，所以明年三月我会在华文部讲到，所以我真的希望，谢谢，我真的希望赵仁牧师会多邀请我，因为要是他不请我，怎么样去，对不对？所以要是华文教会弟兄姐妹。 要我去你们的华文部讲道，你要跟赵文牧师说，邀请康牧师来，我一定会去的。Amen. If you have yet to join us for our Christmas Carnival at levels 3 and 6,
如果你还没有吃到我们三楼跟六楼的嘉年华的话，please
try to do so after the service.
大概聚会之后呢，可以赶紧去。It's
open until 3 p.m. this afternoon.
今天嘉年华开放到中午3点钟。It
is so much fun. I promise you and your friends and your families will enjoy.
它非常非常的好玩，相信你的家人跟朋友呢都会非常享受。Will
you turn to your neighbors and say, "See you at the carnival"?
告诉旁边人说呢，我们嘉年华见。Amen. Amen.
Are you ready for the word?
好，准备好聆听神话语了吗？
Let's go to Luke chapter 2 and look at the Christmas story. Then the angel said to them, verse 10, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people."
第十节那天使对他们说，不要惧怕，我报给你们大喜的信息是关乎万民的。
For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior who is Christ the Lord. And this will be the sign to you. You will find a babe wrapped in swaddling cloths lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward man.
在至高之处, 荣耀归于神, 在地上平安归于他所喜悦的人。
There were shepherds that were so blessed to see and hear all these.
这些牧羊人呢, 可以看见, 见证这一切呢, 但非常的蒙福。
They were at the right place at the right time.
在对的时候, 他们来到了对的地方。
So what time is Christmas?
所以圣诞节到底是什么时候呢?
You know, to the scientists, it's the longest and darkest night of the year.
对科学家来说呢, 是一年最漫长, 最黑暗的夜晚。
For the tourists, it's the most beautiful season of the year.
对旅客们呢, 是一年最美的季节。
The roads are all lit up.
这大路呢, 都亮起来了。
People are caroling in the streets.
人们呢在街上报佳音。
And there are beautiful decorations everywhere.
而且四处呢都有非常美丽的装饰。
For the retail industry, Christmas is the most profitable time of the year.
而对于销售业来说呢，圣诞节呢是盈利最多的时候。
Many shops along Orchard Road are open until midnight.
很多乌节路的店铺啊都会开到午夜十二点。
Because they must cash in on all the shoppers.
因为这个时候要好好的赚一笔。
But what time really is Christmas?
但真的圣诞节是什么时候？
The answer is found in those four statements the angel made to the shepherds.
答案呢, 就在天使对牧羊人说的四句话里面。
The first thing the angel said to them is this.
第一点呢, 天使对他们说,
Don't be afraid.
天使说你们不要惧怕。
Don't be afraid.
不要惧怕。
Number one, Christmas is the time to release your fears.
第一呢, 圣诞节是你释放恐惧的时候。
All around the world, people are worried about so many things.
你知道世界各地呢, 大家都担心很多很多的事情。
They are worried about money.
他们担心金钱。
Because economic uncertainty still persists.
因为还有经济上面的未知数。
Job markets are shifting.
就业市场在转移。
Many are anxious about their job security and their financial stability.
很多人对工作保障还有经济稳定感到焦虑。
We are just stressed thinking about our home mortgages and the future of our children.
当我们想到我们的房贷，我们孩子的未来呢，我们压力就很大。
So many people in Singapore are worried about their health.
新加坡很多人担心健康。
The last 2 weeks, COVID-19 cases spiked up again.
过去两个星期呢，这个冠病又有上升的趋势。
And there are so many new infectious diseases around the world.
全世界呢，有很多全新的传染病。
All these things affect our mental well-being.
这些东西都会影响我们的心理健康。
More and more people are living under constant worries and stress.
越来越多人活在这个担忧跟压力之下。
Many of you have trouble sleeping.
你们很多人呢睡不着觉。
And when you sleep, you don't sleep very deeply.
真的睡得着的时候呢, 睡得也不沉不深。
You keep waking up in the middle of the night.
你半夜呢一直不断的醒过来。
And when you wake up in the morning, you don't feel rested at all.
你早上醒来呢, 根本没有感觉休息了。
In fact, many of you told me, when you wake up, you feel anxious and panicky.
而其实很多人告诉我说, 你早上醒来的时候呢, 是有焦虑跟紧张的感觉。
The first thing the angel said is, Don't be afraid.
天使说的第一件事情是你不要惧怕。
Release your worries and your anxieties to God.
将你的担忧焦虑呢都交给神。
Let go of all your fears.
放掉你所有的恐惧。
Let me tell you this morning, God is love.
让我告诉你神是爱。
And His kingdom is the kingdom of love.
他的国是爱的国度。
The Bible says perfect love casts out all fears.
圣经说爱就完全就把惧怕给除去了。
Don't be tormented by worries and fears anymore. God is 100% for you. His love will never fail you. If you believe that, give the Lord a big hand. Hallelujah. Turn to your neighbors and say, God's love will not fail you. Amen.
Amen.
In the first page of the Bible, we see that everything was so dark and chaotic.
在圣经第一页里面，我们看到呢，一切都非常的黑暗跟混乱。
But the Holy Spirit came.
但圣灵来了。
And He brought light to the darkness.
在黑暗当中，他带下光明。
He breathed life to all creation.
他给所有的受造物呢，注了生命。
And He poured out His love to create human So that we can have relationship with God.
他倾倒他的爱呢, 创造了人类, 在我们跟上帝建立关系。
There was light, there was life, and there was love.
所以那里有光明, 有生命, 还有爱。
The same thing happened on that first Christmas.
那第一个圣诞节发生了同样的事情。
During the darkest time, the Holy Spirit came with tremendous light.
在最黑暗的时刻, 圣灵带下极大的光明。
And he brought life into the womb of Mary. To conceive baby Jesus. That through Jesus Christ, the whole world can experience the love of God. A father was driving with his little son down a country road. A bumblebee flew in through the car window.
有一只蜜蜂呢,从这车窗里面飞了进来。
The little boy was allergic to bee stings. So when he saw the bee, he was terrified.
这小男孩呢,对蜜蜂真的非常非常的过敏,所以他看到这蜜蜂的时候呢,就非常的害怕。
Oh, daddy, daddy, look, the bee, the bee.
他说,爸爸,你看,你看这蜜蜂。
The father quickly reached out and grabbed the bee in his hand.
爸爸赶紧地伸出手来呢,抓了这只蜜蜂。
He gently squeezed it and then released the bee away.
他轻轻地就挤了一下,然后就把蜜蜂给放走了。
The bee buzzed around him and the little boy became frantic again.
蜜蜂呢,又在他周围飞来飞去的小男孩又很害怕了。
Dad, what are you doing?
爸,你在干嘛啊?
I'm scared, I'm scared.
我很怕,我很怕。
The father showed his palm to his son.
但是呢,爸爸呢,张开了他的手掌。
Stuck to his skin was the stinger of the bee.
他的手上呢,是这个蜜蜂的毒钩。
Do you see this? The father said.
爸爸说,你看见吗?
You don't need to be afraid anymore.
你不用再害怕了。
I have taken the sting for you.
我已经为你取了毒钩了。
Friends, you don't need to live in fear anymore.
朋友们,你不需要再活在恐惧里面了。
Jesus Christ has taken the sting of sin and death for you.
耶稣基督为你取了死亡跟罪恶的毒钩。
Come on, you want to clap? Give the Lord a big clap.
你要拍手为主热烈的
Salida Huhan! This morning, God is saying to you, fear not. I know the thoughts that I think towards you.
我知道我对你所怀的意念,
thoughts of peace and not of evil.
是赐平安不是这样灾祸的意念,
to give you a future and a hope.
要叫你的末后有指望,
turn to somebody and say, you have a great future in God.
告诉我们的人说的, 在神里面你有美好的未来。
Amen.
Amen.
The second thing the angel said was this.
天使说的第二点呢是,
just look at verse 10.
好,你来看第十节。
Don't be afraid.
他说你不要惧怕。
Look, I have come to give you the best news, the good tidings of great joy.
他说我报给你的是大喜的信息。
Number two, Christmas is the time to renew your faith.
第二呢,圣诞节是你更新信心的时候。
Christmas is not about Santa Claus.
圣诞节呢,不是关乎呢,圣诞老人。
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer,
no. 或是那个红鼻子的驯鹿。
Frosty the snowman, no.
或是雪人。
Christmas is about the good news of Jesus Christ.
圣诞节关乎的是耶稣基督的好消息。
He's your Savior.
他是你的救主。
He's your healer.
他是你的医治主。
He's your provider.
他是你的供应。
He's your sanctifier that's going to change your life.
他是使你成圣的主要来改变你的生命。
During those early years when we are meeting in Hollywood Theater,
早期我们在好莱坞剧院聚会的时候,
there was a 19-year-old NS boy, NS man.
19岁的一个呢, 在当兵的一个男生。
In school, he was a sportsman, so he was very healthy and strong.
他在念书的时候呢, 是一个运动员呢, 所以呢, 他的人非常的健康。
But one day, he was booking out of the army camp, and he lost control of his body movement.
但有一天呢, 从兵回家的时候呢, 他突然间呢全身失控了。
He needed people to help him cross the road.
他需要呢, 有人帮他过马路。
Now he reached home and he started having breathing difficulties.
回家之后呢, 就开始有这个呼吸的困难。
He couldn't breathe.
没有办法呼吸。
He lost control of all his muscles.
所有的肌肉呢, 都失控了。
He couldn't stand, he couldn't sit, he had to lie down, totally bedridden.
所以呢, 他没有办法站, 没有办法坐呢, 只可以整个人的躺在床上。
He started seeing double vision and his eyesight began to fail.
他开始呢, 有复视的问题呢, 而且呢, 视力渐渐衰退。
He could hardly eat or drink and was vomiting everything out.
整个人呢, 吃不下也, 喝不下呢, 所有东西呢, 都吐了出来。
The family rushed him to the hospital.
他的家人呢, 把他送到医院去。
And the MRI scan showed there were white spots at the back of his brain.
然后呢,核磁共振扫描显示说他的大脑里面有白点。
Those nodules in his brain was damaging his central nervous system. They did many treatments on him. When the doctors did everything and couldn't help him, they sent him home to die. One day he asked his friends, "Why don't you help? Take me to church." They helped him, they carried him, they brought him to our church service. At the end of the service, we prayed for him. I remember I prayed for him. Jesus, in your name, heal this young boy. And God began to work. Amazingly, 2 days later, he started feeling better. In the next 5 days, all his symptoms disappeared. The doctors did another MRI.
这医生在做扫描的时候,
they found no trace of white spots in the brain. Completely healed in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
奉主耶稣基督的名,
oh, come on, give the Lord a big clap. Hallelujah. Friends, when you're down to nothing, God is up to something. That is why he gives you Christmas. Because Christmas is a time to renew your faith. If you believe, Jesus says, you will see the glory of God. Turn to somebody and say, only believe. Amen.
Amen.
The angel said, I bring you the greatest news, the happiest news.
天使说我给你带给你们是最大最好的消息。
Pastor Kong, what is the good news?
康牧师，这好消息是什么呢？
The good news is you are so special to God.
好消息是对神而言你是那么的特别。Friends,
God knows everything about you, the good, the bad, the ugly.
上帝知道你所有的一切好的、坏的跟丑陋的。And
yet, he still loves you.
但他还是爱你。
Deeply and affectionately.
深深的爱你, 热切的爱你。
The good news is God has a wonderful plan for your life.
好消息是上帝为你生命预备了美好的计划。
Hallelujah, amen.
Hallelujah.
He wants to draw you closer to his loving embrace.
他要吸引你更亲近到他慈爱的怀抱里。
To experience an inner joy that only his love can bring.
去经历一个内在的喜乐是唯有他的爱可以带给你的。
And God wants to change you to be a better person.
上帝要改变你成为一个更好的人。
Kinder, gentler, purer.
更有恩慈，更温柔，更纯洁。
Christmas is God saying to you, I want to have a relationship with you.
圣诞节是上帝对你说，我要和你建立关系。
I want to know you as much as I want you to know me as much as I already know you.
我要你来认识我，就像我认识你一样。
This is the good news of Christmas.
这个就是圣诞节的好消息。
The third thing the angel said was this.
天使说的第三件事情是,
look at verse 11 here.
好不好,你来看11节。
For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior who is Christ the Lord.
因今天在大卫的城里为你们生了救主，就是主基督。
Number three, Christmas is a time to receive your forgiveness. Why didn't God send you a salesman?
上帝为什么没有给你一个销售员呢?
Because your greatest need is not more merchandise and products.
你知道，因为你最大的需要呢，不是更多的产品。
Why didn't God send you an entertainer?
上帝为什么没有给你一位艺人呢?
Because your greatest need is not more pleasure.
因为你更大的需要不是更多的娱乐。
Why didn't God send you a scientist?
上帝为什么没有给你一个科学家呢?
Because your greatest need is not more technology.
因为你最大的需要不是更多的科技。
God sent us a savior.
上帝差他的是一位救主。
Because the greatest need for you and I is the forgiveness of our sins.
因为你跟我最大的需要是我们的罪得赦免。
God is love, but God is also holy.
上帝是爱,但他也是圣洁的。
That means God is supremely perfect and pure.
代表说呢,上帝呢,他有至高的完美跟纯洁。
How are we going to relate to him when we are so imperfect?
当我们那么的不完美,要怎么跟他建立关系呢?
We lie all the time.
我们常常撒谎。
We are always angry.
总是生气。
When we are angry, we lose our temper.
我们生气的时候呢,就会发脾气。
We curse, we swear.
我们会咒诅,我们会骂脏话。
We are so selfish and proud.
我们是那么的自私和骄傲。
We hurt people with our behaviors, our attitudes, our words.
我们用我们的行为、态度跟话语来伤害人。
And we have so many bad, evil habits in our lives.
我们生命里面有很多不好、邪恶的习惯。
How are we going to measure up to God's standards?
我们要怎么样可以达到上帝的标准呢？
When we can't even measure up to our own standards.
我们甚至没有办法达到我们自个儿的标准。
So God said, let me be your savior.
所以上帝说, 让我成为你的救主。
When I was in school, I was trained to be a lifeguard.
当我在念书的时候呢, 我接受过救生员的训练。
One thing every lifeguard knows is that you cannot save those who are trying to save themselves.
这救生员都知道说你没有办法去救那些想要救自己的人。
When you try to save yourself, you will struggle, you will fight.
当你想要救自己的时候呢, 哇, 你会很挣扎, 你会抵抗。
And you will end up drowning.
而最后呢, 就真的会溺水了。
You need to trust in the lifeguard and rest in his arms.
你要相信你的救生员呢, 然后靠在他的怀抱里面。
Jesus Christ is the lifeguard of your soul.
耶稣基督是你灵魂的救生员。
Hallelujah, he is your lifeguard.
他是你的救生员。
But God can't save you until you stop trying to save yourself. This Christmas, you must come before God. Say, Lord, I'm drowning in my sin.
你说主啊, 我淹没在我自己的罪恶里面。
Please help me.
求你来帮助我。
I cast myself on your mercy.
我将自己投入到你的怜悯里头。
No matter what you have done, God wants to forgive you.
不管你做过什么呢, 上帝要来赦免你。
He wants to scrub away all the sin deep in your soul.
他要刷净你内心深处所有的罪恶。
Sin that deep in your innermost being.
在你里面最深处的罪恶,
deep in the secret area of your lives that nobody knows.
在你生命最隐秘的地方是没有人知道的,
that you have hidden away from everyone else.
是你向所有人所隐藏的罪恶,
Jesus wants to scrub them all away.
耶稣要将他们一切都刷净。
And when he forgives, he always forgets.
而当上帝饶恕的时候呢, 他一定会遗忘。
God says, your sins and your lawless deeds, I will remember no more.
上帝说, 我不再纪念你们的罪愆。
The moment you accept Jesus Christ as your Savior, he makes all things new.
你一旦接受耶稣基督为你的救主, 他使一切都变成新的了。
So new, it's as if you have never sinned before.
它是全新的, 就像你没有犯过罪一样。
Finally, the last point, number four.
最后呢, 第四点,
Christmas is the time to rebuild your relationship.
圣诞节是你重建关系的时候。
The last thing the angel said is in verse 14.
天使呢, 在14节里面呢, 说了最后一点。
I know this by heart.
这个呢, 我可以背出来的。
Glory to God in the highest.
在至高之处, 荣耀归于神。
Peace on earth and goodwill to all men.
在地上的平安归于他所喜悦的人。
God wants you not only to have peace with him,
上帝要你不单单和他有平安的关系。
He wants you to have peace with other people.
他也要你跟别人有平安的关系。
Peace with your parents.
和你的爸爸妈妈有平安的关系。
Peace with your children.
跟你的孩子有平安的关系。
Peace at home in your family.
在你的家中呢有平安的关系。
It is said that 90% of all resentment occurs in the home.
据说呢, 90%的怨恨是在家中发生的。
Hurts caused by those that we trust the most.
那些呢, 最信靠我们的人呢, 他们伤害了我们。
Those that we love and we have opened up our hearts.
我们爱的人呢, 我们向他们敞开的人。
They are the ones that hurt us the most deeply.
是这一些人呢, 会深深地伤害我们。
Many years ago, there was a beautiful girl who came to our church.
很多年前，有个漂亮的女生来到了我们的教会。
She grew up in a dysfunctional family.
她在一个不健全的家庭长大。
So as a teenager, she was left very much on her own.
但作为青少年呢, 她大部分时间是一个人生活的。
This young girl started dating and soon fell in love.
这个年轻的女孩呢, 开始呢谈恋爱, 很快就爱上了一个人。
She trusted the boyfriend.
她非常信任男朋友。
But one afternoon, he raped her violently.
但有一天下午呢, 男朋友呢, 粗暴地强奸了她。
From that day, her life became a living hell.
从那一天起呢, 她的人生就成了人间炼狱。
This man started abusing her physically, emotionally, sexually.
这个人开始在身体上、情绪上、性方面不断地虐待她。
Many times, she tried to leave him, and he threatened to kill her and harm the family.
很多次呢, 他想要离开他, 但男生呢会威胁, 要杀害他或伤害他的家人。
So the abuses went on and on and on.
所以这个虐待呢, 就一直不断地持续。
Twice she got pregnant and had to go through abortions.
她两次怀孕, 两次需要堕胎。
So it causes her to spiral down into depression. And she became extremely suicidal. She wanted to kill her life. And then one day she discovered she was already 3 months pregnant again.
有一天她发现自己呢又怀孕了，怀孕了三个月了。
With nowhere to go.
她已经没有地方可以去了。
She moved in with this man secretly.
她悄悄地呢就跟这个男生同居。
She lived in the cupboard of his bedroom for 6 months in secret.
你知道她悄悄地呢住在这个男生卧房的衣橱里面六个月时间。
Even when she was heavy with child,
即便当她身怀六甲的时候,
she controlled her bladder and bowels so that the man's family wouldn't find out.
她还是会控制她的膀胱不上厕所呢，让那个男生的家人不会发现。
After the baby was born, he was placed for adoption.
这个孩子出生之后呢，被送给人领养了。
You can imagine the traumas that this young lady has suffered.
你可以想象这年轻的女生经历了极大的创伤。
Cut off from dad and mom.
她跟爸爸妈妈的关系呢被切断了。
Cut off from all her friends.
她跟所有朋友的关系都被切断了。
Broken and hopeless, one day she came to our church.
她又破碎又绝望，有一天她来到我们的教会。
In a service just like this,
在这样的一场聚会里面,
she gave her heart to Jesus Christ.
她将她的心交给耶稣基督。
The love of God washed away all her shame.
神的爱洗净她所有的羞愧。
And started healing her from years of pain.
开始来医治她多年的痛苦。
God gave her peace in her soul.
神赐给她心灵的平安。
And restored her self-image and her self-esteem.
恢复她的自我形象和自尊。
Slowly but surely, she started feeling happy again.
她慢慢的又开始快乐起来了。
God said to her, "You are the apple of my eye."
上帝对她说，你是我眼中的瞳仁。
I love you with an everlasting love.
我以永远的爱来爱你。
Her heart began to open up to trust people again.
她的心再次敞开去信靠人了。
She could even forgive the man who abused her.
她甚至可以原谅那个虐待她的人。
She's now is in the community of our church.
她现在呢在我们教会的社群里面。
And reconciled to her own family.
也和她自己的家人和好了。
She came to our Bible school and fell in love with a wonderful Christian.
后来来念我们的圣经学院呢，爱上了一个很棒的基督徒。
And is happily married today.
今天呢，她有美满的婚姻。
And both her husband and her are actively serving in church.
她跟丈夫两人现在教会里面积极的服侍。
你要拍手，我们大声的拍好不好？
Let's give the Lord a big hand. Hallelujah.
Christmas is a time of healing and reconciliation.
圣诞节呢是得医治跟和好的时候。
Some of you have not spoken to mom and dad.
你们有一些人呢跟爸爸妈妈很久没有说话了。
Some of you are still angry with brother and sister.
你们有一些人呢还对你的兄弟姐妹很生气。
Some of you have a bitterness and a grudge against somebody.
你们有一些人在心中呢对某一些人有苦毒跟怀恨。
Christmas is a time of restoration.
圣诞节是恢复的时机。
Let the love of God overflow in your heart for yourself and for other people.
让神的爱充满的心满溢出来，是对你自己还有周遭的人。
This morning, is your heart broken into pieces?
今早你心碎了吗？
Is your life in a total mess?
你的生活是不是一团糟呢？
Are you feeling lousy about yourself?
你是否对自己感觉非常的糟糕？
Is there a relationship that's been strained or broken?
你是否有一个已经切断或者是不好的关系？
This Christmas, let Jesus, the Prince of Peace, come in.
这个圣诞节让和平之君耶稣基督进来。
Let him restore you.
让他来恢复你。
Let him bring reconciliation with those you love.
让他呢使你跟爱的人和好。
This morning you're not here by chance.
今早你来到这里不是巧合。
God is here to meet you.
上帝要跟你相遇。
He's saying to you right now,
他现在对你说,
don't let this Christmas be wasted.
不要浪费这个圣诞节。
This is the time to release your fears.
这个是你释放恐惧的时候。
Don't be stressed and anxious anymore.
不要再有压力跟焦虑了。
This is the time to renew your faith.
这是你更新信心的时候。
If you believe in Jesus, you will see the glory of God.
你若相信耶稣, 就必看见神的荣耀。
Let him be your healer.
让他成为你的医治。
Let him be your provider. Christmas is a time to receive your forgiveness. The Bible says to you a Savior is born. Come to Jesus this morning. Say, Lord, I need you to be my Savior. Scrub my heart clean and forgive me. Finally, Christmas is a time to rebuild your relationships. Why don't you start by rebuilding the most important one? The one between God and you. How crazy it is to celebrate Christmas without knowing the one person you're celebrating. Christmas is Christmas. How crazy to celebrate a birthday party and not know the birthday boy. Will you come to Jesus today? Come, let's all stand up on our feet right now. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I tell you, the presence of God is here. I want every eye to close, every head to bow. Please, no one's walking around. I want parents, just hold on to your kids just for a few minutes. We come to the most important point of this service. This Christmas can be the most beautiful Christmas in your life. If you let Christ be your Savior. Listen, if Christ was born 1,000 times in Bethlehem, but not in your heart, you will still be lost in your sin. This morning, do you need Jesus to be your Savior? Do you need Him to be your healer? Do you need Him to be your provider? Let the blessings of Christmas be real in your life. I believe there are two groups of people this morning God wants to bless. First of all, those of you who are living in sin. You need to invite Jesus into your life to be your Savior. Let Him scrub your heart clean. Whether it's a big sin, little sin, or secret sin that nobody knows. Let Him scrub your heart clean. I promise you, you're going to experience an inner joy. The Bible says it's a joy unspeakable and full of glory. Let Him give you an inner peace. He will start changing you from inside out. You'd be like, every day is like walking in joy. Yeah, lives may have challenges. But you know that God is always with you. This morning, if you are a sinner, will you let Jesus wash your sins away? Tell Him, Lord, I don't want to be a liar.
告诉他说,
I don't want to be angry all the time. I don't want to be so frustrated with life. I don't want to have evil habits and think wrong thoughts. Immoral thoughts, unclean thoughts.
不道德的想法, 不干净的想法,
bitter thoughts.
苦毒的想法.
No, Lord, please forgive me.
主啊,我不要了,
change my mind.
改变我的心思意念,
change my heart.
改变我的内心.
If you are a sinner, when I count to three, I want you to put up your hands.
如果你是罪人的话, 数到三, 请你举起手来。
When I see your hand, I'm going to pray for you.
当我看见你的手, 我要为你来祷告。
That God will scrub your heart so clean.
上帝要完完全全刷净你的心。
It's as if you never sinned before.
就像你从来没有犯过罪一样。
Secondly, are you a backslider?
第二,你冷淡退后了吗?
Maybe you grew up in church.
可能你从小在教会长大。
At one time, you're on fire for God.
曾经的你为主火热。
But now your heart is cold.
但现在你的心冷漠了。
Why?
为什么呢?
Because life happens.
因为呢,生命的关系。
All of a sudden life is so busy.
突然间生活非常的忙碌。
You got to always make ends meet.
你总是要养家糊口。
You have no time to read the Bible to pray.
没有时间读经祷告。
No more time for community.
没有时间建立这个基督徒社群。
No more time for church.
没有时间上教会。
By and by your heart got colder and colder and colder.
渐渐你的心就越来越冷漠，越来越冷漠了。
But friends, God is not mad at you. He loves you.
但朋友们，上帝没有生你的气，他爱你。
Backsliders, He brought you here so that you can slide back to Him.
冷淡退后，他带你来到这里，好像你可以回到他面前。If
you are backslider, when I count to three, I want you to lift up your hands.
如果你冷淡退后的话呢，数到三，我要你举起手来。Already,
this week. Hundreds of people have given their hearts to Jesus.
这个星期已经有上百人将心交给耶稣了。
You're not the first and you won't be the last.
你不是第一个也不会是最后一个的。
This morning,
今早,
when I count to three, I want every sinner, every backslider, lift up your hand as high as you can.
当我数到三，所有的罪人冷淡退后的，我要你高高举起你的手来。
High enough for God to see and for pastor to see.
高高举起来，让上帝看见，让牧师可以看见。
So that I can pray for you.
好在我可以为你祷告。
I want everyone close your eyes and bow your heads.
每个人眼睛闭着头低着。
Ushers, close your eyes.
招待员也要闭上眼睛。
No one is looking.
没有人四处张望。
It's not between you and God.
这是你跟上帝之间。
When I count to three,
当我数到三,
every sinner, every backslider, lift up your hands.
所有的罪人冷淡退后的，你要举起手来。
One,
一,
2,
二,
3,
三,
lift up your hands right now.
是的，举起你的手来。
Straight up, straight up, straight up, straight up.
高高举起来,
I see your hand, your hand, your hand, your hand. All the way, see your hand, straight up, straight up, straight up, straight up, straight up. All the way at the back, I see your hand, your hand, your hand. So many, so many, so many hands, straight up, straight up, straight up. Hundreds of hands going up this morning. From the front to the back, the left to the right, I see your hand, your hand. I see your hand, sir, I see your hand. I see your hand, lady, I see your hand, your hand. Young people, I see your hand. I see a whole row of people putting up their hands. I see your hand, your hand, your hand, your hand, your hand. You can put it down right now. I want to do just one more thing. When I count to three,
当我数到三,
I want all those that put up their hands.
如果你举起手来的话,
I want you to come and stand with me in the front so I can pray for you.
我要你到前面来,
and parents, I want you to invite your children to come.
爸爸妈妈邀请你的孩子们到前面来,
those of you that brought colleagues and friends, I want you to invite them to come.
你带了同事跟朋友,
this morning, you have nothing to lose but everything to gain.
今早你不会失去什么,
make Jesus the Savior of your life. Put your faith in God. This morning your life is going to change. God is going to bless you in a way you can never imagine. So when I count to three, all those that put up hands, you come. And I want the church, I want you to clap and encourage them.
数到三的你举手的话呢，我们到前面来, 教会为他们拍掌, 鼓励他们好不好?
And I want all the counselors to come up and help me to counsel them.
陪谈员的也请你们到前面来帮助我们。
小组长们也是。
Yeah, 小组长们也到前面来。
Yeah, all the cell group leaders, okay? On the count of three, all those that put up their hands, you come.
如果你举起手来的话呢，数到三，你到前面来。
One,
一,
two,
二,
three.
三,
come right now. Get up from where you're standing and come. Give them a big clap as they come.
好不好？你走到前面来。
Quickly, quickly come.
我们给他们最热烈的掌声。
Quickly come.
对了，赶紧到前面来。欢呼的弟兄姐妹，要是你举起你的手，你可以前。
向前来, let's give them a big clap as they come.
对的，给他们最热烈的掌声。
Give them a big hand. Invite your friends to come.
邀请你的朋友到前面来。
Give them a big clap as they come. All the way at the back, you come.
给他们最热烈的掌声。
All the way at the back, I saw a whole row of you. Just come right now.
后面的朋友看到一整排的人都举起手，你们到前面来。
Jesus is the answer.
耶稣是我们的解答。
Jesus is the answer for the world today.
Come, my friends. Come, my friends. Give them a big clap. People are coming. Hallelujah. Come, my friends. Come, come all the way. Those of you at the back, just come. Jesus is the answer. Jesus is. Don't let the distance stop you. You take one step toward God. God is going to take 10,000 steps towards you. Just take three steps forward. Pastor Chuang, just bring them all the way to the front. Just bring them all the way to the front.
Yeah,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus is the answer for the world today.
You know, many people are coming forward right now. I want everybody standing by your chairs. I want you to ask your neighbor. Sometimes they just need a bit of encouragement. I want you to say, hey neighbor, are your sins forgiven? If they say, yeah, I'm forgiven, you're good.
所以能够跟他们说,
but if they cannot give it outright, yes.
但如果没有办法直接说是,
are your sins forgiven?
I'm
not sure.
我不太确定.
Say, why don't I go up together
鼓励他说,
with you?
我陪你一起上来好吗?
Yeah, sometimes they just need a bit of encouragement.
有时候只需要一点点的鼓励.
I want everybody that's standing by the chair, turn to at least five people and ask them.
对了,你们在座位上的,好不好,转向五个人来问他们。
Invite them to come.
邀请他们到前面来。
People are still coming down.
还有好多的人。
Give them a big clap, people are still coming.
给他们最热烈的掌声,还有人。
Give them a big hand as they come.
对了,最热烈的掌声,
come. We are waiting for you. That's right, come. Above him there's no other. Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other.
Come, my friends.
Jesus is the way. We are waiting for you. Above him there's no other.
Come, we are waiting for you. People are still coming. People are still coming.
Today, above him there's no other.
We're gonna sing one more time. People are still walking down.
Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other.
Come, young man, just come right now. We're waiting for you.
Jesus is the way. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Above him there's no other. Jesus is the way.
Will you give all these dear friends a big clap right now?
Hallelujah.
Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. I want you to just close your eyes. I want you to say this prayer together with Pastor. We pray in English, then we pray in Chinese, okay? I want the whole church to encourage them by praying together too. Say with me, Dear Lord Jesus.
Dear Lord Jesus.
Let's try again. Say, Dear Lord Jesus.
Dear Lord Jesus.
Forgive me of all my sins.
Forgive me of all my sins.
I receive you into my life.
I receive you into my life.
To be my Savior.
To be my Savior.
Come and heal me.
Come and heal me.
Provide for me.
Provide for me.
Come and bless me.
Come and bless me.
But most of all.
But most of all.
Come and change me.
Come and change me.
Make me a better person.
Make me a better person.
From this morning.
From this morning.
In Jesus' name I pray.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
I want everyone to close your eyes and pray in Chinese.
我们大家一起闭上眼睛用中文来做这个祷告好吗? 大家一起来说, 亲爱的主耶稣,
亲爱的主耶稣,
求你饶恕我的罪,
求你饶恕我的罪,
我接受你,
我接受你,
为我生命的救主,
为我生命的救主,
求你医治我,
求你医治我,
求你供应我的需要,
求你供应我的需要,
但最重要的是,
但最重要的是,
求你来改变我,
求你来改变我,
从今天起,
从今天起,
我要成为更好的人,
我要成为更好的人,
感谢你,
感谢你,
奉耶稣的名求,
从耶稣的名求,
阿们, 阿们,
阿们, Let's 阿们, give him a big hand.
对了,
thank you so much. Those of you over there, thank you so much.
那里的朋友感谢你们.
We have a free gift for you. A box of gift for you.
这边呢,
now, if you do not have one, just put up your hands and the counselor will give it to you right now.
你没有的话呢, 好不好, 你举起手来, 那我们会有个陪谈员, 他会把这个礼物给你。 Okay.
if there's a counselor standing behind you, it will tap you on the shoulder. You don't have anybody give you a box or a counselor, just put up your hands.
如果陪单员的话会拍拍你们的肩膀，没有人呢给你这个礼物呢，或是为你祷告的话，你举起手来好吗？
Okay, make sure everybody got one.
大家都要有这个送给你们的礼物。
Now I want to say this. Next, how many of you like all these friends to come back to our church
again? Yeah. 拿下我们的新朋友回到我们的教会吗？
Amen. Next week, next Friday, Saturday, Sunday, next weekend.
下一个周末呢，就是星期五、星期六、星期天。It
will be the most beautiful Christmas you have ever seen in your whole life.
将会是你一辈子看过最美的圣诞。I
mean, thank God for Singapore Orchard Road is very nice.
感谢神啊，乌节路的灯饰也很漂亮。But
in my opinion, humble opinion, biased opinion.
但我自己，我当然偏心，对不对？但我自己感觉说
the most beautiful Christmas is candlelight service in City Harvest Church.
最美的圣诞节就是城市丰收教会的烛光聚会。Bring
your family, your friends.
对了，你带你的家人啊，你的朋友。This
whole place will be all dark. We have our candles. We take photo together.
这整个地方呢都会暗下来，我们会拿着烛光呢，然后一起拍照。It
will be magical. It will be beautiful.
会是非常非常的。
So next week, make sure you come. Let me pray for you. Church, why don't you stretch your hands towards all these in the front? Lord, I bless them right now in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Many of them need healing in their body. Many of them need provision for their family. Many of them are worried about their jobs. I pray you open a big door for them. I pray you bring them through to a new realm of blessing and victory. Father, this morning, most of all, I pray you forgive their sins. And you live in their heart by the power of the Spirit. And give them an inner peace and joy. So I bless you in the name of the Father. In the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Give all our friends a big hand one more time.
Now,
guys, I want all the counselors to pray for them, bless them. First of all, we may need some Chinese workers for the elderly parents. Service is over, but fellowship has begun. Turn to somebody and say Merry Christmas to you. Yeah. Counselors, please spend some time praying and blessing them right now.
Sweet silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer.